All the roads lead to Oktavraskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
What kind of crazy shit am I gonna get into this time? Well, luckily I didn't use too many bullets on that boss. So let's just start going along here. Oh, ammo.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So, what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
Alright, let's keep going this way. Oh, we can't even turn around. I didn't even see if there was anything back there.
What are you doing? Please! You don't have to kill us!
And we're under order from the leadership of the Red Line to stop the epidemic! And you're all infected!
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're...
Fire!
It's cold. So I guess it sounds like there's an infection that's turning these people into mutants, I guess. What happened in here? Double shells to the chest. There's nothing to pick up there.
I'm
nothing there.
Done for. So listen.
Oh, let's swap out the pistol to get this. This is that one that shoots those ball-bearing things. I've got plenty of ammo for this. I'm not sure how to do this area stealthily. Oh my god, I thought I had thrown that as a quip. Hold on, let's equip those throwing knives now.
Damn!
I didn't even kill him! That did the job. Oh wow, so they've got that. Where'd that knife go? Yeah, they've got that upgraded rifle. You know what though? I kind of want to just stick with the one I got. I don't know. Let's see what the other one looks like. What attachments are on it. Huh. Okay, let's go ahead and trade out for this one. This one has a night vision scope. I just wanted to see what that does real quick. Okay, so that equips those military grade rounds. I hadn't done it yet in this game, so I had to equip them. I never really had to use the military grade rounds in Metro 2033, so I pretty much just spent them on weapons and customization and air filters and all that. But in this one, you can't buy med kits or air filters, so I usually have quite a bit of the ammo left over. Alright, let's go through here. Some lockers. So I'm probably just going to, once I get all the best guns, save up for the ending part of the game, save up all my military grade ammo just in case there's like a main boss I have to fight.
Incendiary.
Or a really tough area. Oh, there's your mask on.
Good job, everyone!
That time I thought I had a grenade equipped. Bust out the old shotgun.
Thank you.
Alright, let's grab that. Grab these. Pretty good on ammo and everything now. Look at that. Almost ran into that. Alright, let's go this way. Filters. Yeah, I might actually try and play this next area stealthily if I'm able to.
Incendiary!
Oh, I won't be able to. I have to put masks on. So, try this thing out again. Pump it up! Oh, I have to swap out a filter. Alright, let's... I want to get through here without sounding the alarm. Oh, these guys are all dead.
Seems like somebody actually.
Someone
definitely seems off the mission.
I don't even know what this is. Let's grab it real quick. Oh my god, is this like a crossbow? You know, that's kind of cool, but this thing right here, I have way more ammo for, and it's silent as well. That's 13 shots versus 86 shots, so I have to use this one.
Seems like somebody actually. Too
many torches here. That guy was just sitting there. I thought he was dead for a second. And he saw me, and that was crazy. We have to get out of here pretty quick, because we're going to run out of air. I'm already having to swap filters. Where do I go? It's pointing me that way.
Thank you. time.
I'm hit! Hit one!
Let's rush him.
Keep it!
Well, seeing as there is another flaming incendiary grenade there. To him. Drop down, maybe. The old Singer sewing machine. Oh, no key. I've got a bunch of filters right here.
Casual people! Lift up then! Got him pinned! Surround him! Surround him!
There's the key. Can I get back up there? Nope. Oh well. Let's go through here.
Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the brother?
Lesnitsky brother says she's a hostage.
I feel like half the time I'm playing this game, I'm either captured or crawling around, evading capture.
Shit!
Oh my god. This is a terrible position I'm in right here. Slowly right now, I'm just creeping along. I can't see because of the fire. It's kind of blinding me. Rush to this guy.
Don't blame him.
god, this thing's gonna explode. I'm not sure where they're shooting at.
Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get caught, Savaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
We have no masks.
We need two masks here, now!